with these two.
Above it, then you can go from there and take it just about right.
Yeah.
Boy, that was easy. That wasn't even icy. Fun. That's nice. That's fun. I like that.
Now the one above it actually takes that one. You know, and then just check where we stopped.
You ever put your hands over your arms and go up the lift? We doing the jumps today?
I don't. For some reason, my gyro.
I can't keep up with it. I pretty much, nobody keeps up with Starby as a rule. She never, I didn't say that, she never falls. I don't know what you want to say.
She's
kind of
good.
Well, you know, what's your impression on that lift? It looks like it'll hold one more round.
Good, if you want to do it again.
Well, we can do something a little different.
Wherever. I'm into whatever.
Well, it's just going to be this kind of sea still. I mean, if it warms up, it softens up a little bit, we could try some other stuff. But this is what we've got for the next hour or two. At least.
Well, you said that there was something that one time.
Yeah.
The sun is, you know, it's gonna.
It's pretty easy.
Oh, is it?
Pretty easy. But it's fun. I mean, you can let it run. I tell you what.
I was just thinking, the only thing I was thinking is, can you turn the sun on it? So it's not going to be quicker than.
Yeah.
Something.
I tell you what.
Hey, that was nice.
fun run, isn't it?
That first one out there. It was definitely, they must have been that one wrong. That was definitely shit, guys.
Yeah.
Now, Lindsay's was, they must have been that late, you know, but it.
If we could take a chance on this lift line one more time, what we should do is take Wildwood and ski all the way down from the top.
Yeah.
And down Lindsay's.
Okay.
And then take it up one more time and do Northwood again and go there and do the talking about the back. Or going back. See, the problem is Northwood's lift is going to get busy here in a little while.
Northwood is the one that we
That's the second lift we went up
okay.
there.
Okay.
You can, right now, normally we just do laps over there somewhere because this is busy, but the fact that there's nobody out here this morning, take advantage of some of this early. Usually we do this stuff this side of the town later, but let's do this. That's a bomb. Do one more lap with me. The Vista Bahn Express is almost never. Because it's not circles, you know, it's not lap skews, it's just
people getting up
first time. Yeah. See, that's what you learn about this mountain. People think all the skiing's up here, so that's where they all go, you know. Get that to yourself later in the day. See, this is River Ridge. Yeah. It's a great one. It's just a blast. You get down with a bit of snow on it. Nobody's been on it. Man, it is a blast. Or fresh groom, either way. See that cat track that goes across up there?
Yeah.
Yeah, I figured out where that was at one point. Wow. I hit that going, it was perfect through my shoulder. I hit that, I had no idea that was here. I was like 5 years ago. I hit that going as fast as I could go. Jeez, it was ass and So this is the trail that goes back to that pump.
When we finished up, since we had missed getting up to be able to take River Ridge down, we came up and actually up in this next section, there was a gate that we could get in.
Yeah, exactly.
And we did that, and then we jumped out.
Was there a what did you do at the bottom?
Yeah.
Did it almost like break your skis in half?
Pretty much.
Yeah. That's pretty the one.
Yeah, if I had been on my big skis, you could get stuck there.
I did get stuck there. I got catapulted off my skis. The game was starting to laugh at for a while. You like it. So we doing the cliffs today?
Do whatever. If there's snow on it, there's snow, we'll ski it.
I better quit while I'm ahead. I'm one for one. I'm one for one successful on the cliffs at this point. We'll go up. When we come back up, we'll go up that lift and we'll see the cliffs.
Oh, yeah.
You can look at it.
Sounds Yeah, so they had, it looks like they got it, they got it open, but it was not worth it.
Is it open?
Yeah, you got to go in off the right.
It was closed yet? No, see, it's closed.
Sure?
Yeah.
I thought there was another gate. Oh, you're right. That's...
See, it was closed yesterday.
Yeah. Well, it's, yeah, frankly, the Molina down west is out of the
I don't know if Jack is screwing around or not there, but it seemed like those two were about the same speed down the cat track.
Yeah. Oh, coming down from Mid-Vail to...
You know when we went down here?
Yeah.
Ski speed wise.
Yeah.
See, one more time. We'll take a chance one more time. Then we go straight back over there to Northwoods and just do some laps there. And then, or like you said, get back. Well, let's do it one more time. Let's do it. We'll get on a Wildwood lift.
Okay. Yeah. Actually, that's where we started last
week. We'll have to traverse across the top of the lift. A place called Pick a Room. Yeah, I got the right skis for today.
Yeah,
you do.